see, there are some people you don't know. Even if you are not competing them, they compete you. Even if you are praying for them, they are praying against you.
Amen.
They want to see your God.
Amen.
This December.
Amen.
Eh?
Amen.
This December.
Amen.
They will see you driving a new car.
Amen.
Listen. That car, it's a sign. It's a sign of their downfall. Where you are working, that car is a sign to their downfall.
Amen.
Where you are fellowshipping, that car is a sign to your downfall.
Amen.
I say, where you are going, that sign is a, that car is a sign to what? For their what? They are going down when you are rising up.
Amen.
They must bow to worship your God. They must surrender to your God. I see them being afraid right now. Listen, listen, listen. Okay, let me give an example. Think about, they know from January to now that nothing happened. On Monday, I speak like Prophet Elisha. Say, tomorrow this time. I'm not saying it, I'm saying it. I speak like Elisha. I say, tomorrow this time, there will be a supply. There will be a supply. Receive it. Receive it in the name of Jesus. Mama, I think many people here, their hearts are hurt. Satan has been doing a lot. From last year and this year, I think Satan has been doing a lot. Many people here, they've been hurt, downtrodden, delayed, and Satan was doing many things. But can I tell you this? You are about to shame that devil. If you believe, shout hallelujah. Some of you, you made challenges that cannot be solved. Is it true? Some of you, you were asking yourself, why I can be promoted and I remain with the same salary. Some of you had expectation, but it has never been met. But I speak here as a servant of the Lord. Today, as I'm speaking, I say I'm giving you 2 days.
Amen.
I'm giving you 2 days.
Amen.
Within these 2 days, your enemies will admire you.
Amen.
I said they will admire you.
Amen.
Receive breakthrough.
I receive.
Receive
it.
Breakthrough.
I receive.
Receive
it.
Success.
I receive,
receive
it.
Victory.
I receive,
receive
it.
Financial breakthrough.
I receive it.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Today, I don't want to do mass deliverance here. I want to speak when you believe, you take it. Are you taking what I'm saying? I want to show you the power of the word. When we speak, you take it. I mean, can I get one person here who tell me the car that will shame the family? If you can stop there, stop there. That if you can, what is that?
Range Rover.
It will happen. It will happen. It will really happen. Listen. Listen to this. Which one is that? Huh?
The GTR Golf 7.
It will happen. It will really happen. All right. Let me get a, which one is that? Which one is that? Which one? Let me get it. Which one?
M4.
It will happen. Which one is that?
Mercedes.
It will happen. Which one is?
A54.
Take it. Take it. So you can see. Listen, listen, listen. Devil is about to be shocked of you.
Amen.
Don't stop dreaming.
Amen.
Because of what you are going through.
Amen.
I see you taking that car.
Amen.
I see you driving it.
Amen.
And listen, don't visit people. When you give it, pack it there.
Amen.
Drive it to church. Dedicate
Amen.
It. Dedicate it. After that, by the time when you went towards Christmas, go slowly. Go slowly there. Because you want, they say you will never make it.
Amen.
And what they say, it is finished now.
Amen.
God is starting a new thing for you. When you reach there, You'll be saying, what is happening? You'll be, what is happening? Don't just get out like you are crazy, like Tarini. Open the door nicely. Take amagogolos, put them here. Walk like a tiger. You will see some people fainting. Your enemies will faint. Your opposers will faint. You want to make your enemies to faint? Let what they are not expecting from you come into you. Can you just speak what you know something is happening to you? Speak what you know is happening to you. Speak it out.